Following Empress Genmei, Empress Genshō ascended to the throne and reigned from 715 to 724. Her reign faced challenges, including natural disasters such as a large-scale volcanic eruption and a major epidemic. Despite these difficulties, Empress Genshō worked towards the restoration of the capital's infrastructure and supported various reconstruction projects.